we're good.
Out there.
No pressure.
Oh, he's sitting upside down.
Oh.
At SeaWorld, your next inside look after this coming Monday will be in June. And then the next...
Oh, so we can grab you. Fuck, you got your boy.
You shit on them all or something?
Yeah, Bernie, you pooped on yourself and then you were spreading all over the place. So, yeah. So we're just coming out here. We just got to make a little investigation follow up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, because apparently you fit the description. So that's what you were approached. But for now, we're just trying to figure out, see what happened. Maybe,
I mean, I definitely didn't
misinformation. Yeah, yeah. I mean, apparently. So, we're just trying to figure out what's going on. I don't know, actually, over here. Hey, did you see anything down there?
I didn't see anything. I was chasing it. A couple other guests.
Sir, can we step in the shade a little?
What's going on? I'm coming in the parking lot.
What's happening?
Shit on the wall or something?
Yeah. Did you?
No.
Yeah.
I went over here and I walked over here and then he approached me.
He just stopped you. Yeah. We were over at the underwater room there. Where the shaman, where see the whales and some water.
Probably about 15 minutes ago. Okay. So? 10 minutes ago?
And were we with another group or just this shaman here? Just hold on 1 second.
Do you have an ID on you, sir?
Or and I don't.
Or you take it?
You guys can check the underwear if you want. I mean, I don't know what experience is.
Yeah, like I said, we just got a report. Apparently, you put this different. Because we came out here, we're talking to you after reviewing everything. It seems like you weren't the person we're looking for.
Right. So I'm just,
Why
it's such a process.
Yeah, I mean, it's just like anything else.
Whoever actually did shit on themselves over there is probably off in the bathroom.
Yeah, well, like I said, there's some officers down there. They're taking the area, see if there's anybody else or any witnesses.
Okay.
Hey, so your friend over here, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so he told me what kind of what's going on, but I want to ask you what's going on. Tell me what you did.
You did?
Yeah.
You came over here?
No, before you came over here, over at Underview.
What do you mean?
Or at, you were at the viewing.
I didn't wipe no shit on anything. That's what you're asking me. So, no.
Okay. Well,
I mean, there would be shit on wherever if I did that.
Okay. Yeah, but your friend's giving me a different account of what you were doing. So I just wanted to hear from you. You tell me, you know, what you did and why you did it.
I'm confused.
Yeah.
So, like,
yo, I'm confused too. Why would he tell me something different from what you're telling me? Yeah. So. Okay. Well. We're trying to sort this out and then we'll make a determination. Okay.
Are you guys out here filming any type of video, doing anything? Okay. Are you guys doing any type of video shoot for the day or
just, you know, getting
a YouTube channel?
Okay.
Are you filming for that?
Possibly.
Okay. So what's your intention, basically? So, let's not play games here. I don't want to waste your time. You don't want to waste my time, right?
We're looking at the airplane.
Uh-huh. No, I'm not talking about that, but...
Okay. What's that? I mean, so, looking at this?
Yeah. So obviously what I'm... You know, that's something... Well, you know, when you do something like that, you know, it obviously brings up concerns, and I just want to make sure that there was nothing else going on. There is no vandalism or anything else going on. Is there any damage over there? Or nothing left behind?
Why they couldn't
okay.
Okay. Why they would say
so
that.
Obviously you're doing this to film for your
you know, for your channel, for your YouTube. Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Just wait right here.
What's the name of your channel, if you don't mind me asking? What?
Jack Bell. J-A-C-K-B-A-L-E.
And what's the name of the video or the channel?
The Pooter.
We just came out here. I mean, when they say somebody out here wiping shit, I mean, it's kind of a weird situation, you know?
Right. Yeah, I don't know how they got that.
Okay. How many got planned to be in the park for it?
We're actually on the way out.
Okay.
Okay, so this is what's going to happen. We're going to ask you to leave the park. We're going to escort you out. We're going to revoke your season pass. I'm going to issue you a lifetime trespass warning. Just because, you know, obviously you've raised concerns from,
okay, so can
from,
I cancel from my all whole family.
You can certainly do that on your own if you want to do that.
Okay.
But we're not going to do this right now today. So we're going to ask you to your vehicle. Okay. Did you drive today or did you need to ask for a ride or call for a Uber?
No.
Okay. All right. Just follow this gentleman. He'll escort you up.
I am.
Thank you.
Want me to follow all the way to the vehicle?
So we got banned at SeaWorld, you know, whatever.
Where'd you guys park at, man?
Out there.
The initial guy is this one.
So we got everybody's passes, right?
Just this. He's saying he doesn't have one.
Let me. Can I see your pass?
I threw it away.
You threw it away.
Yeah.
Okay. You guys understand this is a lifetime ban, right?
Yeah, that's totally cool. I was trying to get my wife to take these memberships off anyway.
Where's your car?
At park.
I think your car's right here. I just saw your light thing.
No, that's not a white Range Rover. Remember what area we went into? Remember where it went?
Your lights, please. Thank you, President. Is there a logo on the thing? Does it have a logo? In the back?
Yeah, right there.
Nissan,
oh, there is my car. Parked right here.
I did on the on when we were in there.
Are you live?
Yeah. Get it, man, you.
Oh well. I'm actually glad for the band because I actually don't like coming here. Because whenever we do come here, it's always fucking busy. Jordan, no more SeaWorld for you. I'm canceling the other memberships. But I don't think that I gave him any information to where even if we did come back.
Well, all we have is our picture.
Right. I'll grow a beard.